What's good, it's your boy Baby Shot, and I'm back with another video. Now look, we gone jump straight to the point, but for all my new viewers, make sure you smash that subscribe button down below if you want to know more about beard growth, if you want to know more about minoxidil routines for your beard. Smash that subscribe button, like this video, and share my other videos, the 5 friends that need help growing their patchy beard, or they're interested in growing a beard. This is the right channel for you and for everybody out there, alright? For my returning viewers, welcome back, man. I'm like, we're gonna jump straight to the point. We're gonna be really short on this one, alright? The question for the video is, should you use minoxidil to grow your beard? I suggest, yes, minoxidil is a great topical solution to grow your beard. It speeds up hair growth, and it's a wonderful, wonderful product if you have a patchy beard. Especially if you have a patchy beard, it will fill in those patchy areas within like 2 to 3 months of using minoxidil consistently. If you're using it twice a day, it is a great product for growing your beard. Even if you have like no facial hair at all, it has been proven by others that they grow a beard out of nothing using minoxidil. And the only reason it worked for them is because they were consistent, they were dedicated, and they just stuck to the routine. They were disciplined. You have to be disciplined. You should use minoxidil if you are struggling to grow your beard, but you have to be disciplined. It's not, I can use it today, then I can skip tomorrow, and I can use it the following. No, you have to be consistent. You have to be dedicated, all right? Now, everybody who has been through the minoxidil journey, they can tell you that they had to been consistent and they had to stay motivated, they had to be dedicated, they had to discipline themselves to apply the minoxidil in the morning and in the night every single day for at least 3 months, 3 to 5 months, or it could even be longer. All right, just because you don't see the results as soon as possible, that doesn't mean you must give up. It works, but you just have to be patient. You have to be patient while using minoxidil. That's the only way you will see the results. The results will come. It will come. I've had my minoxidil bear journey, and you could go on YouTube, you could go online, and you could do your research. It works for others, all right? Now, before you use it, I would recommend that you go to a doctor, like your clinic, and let them recommend you minoxidil. But make sure that if you're thinking of going on minoxidil to grow your beard, make sure that if you have any underlying medical condition, if you have any health issues, please consult a doctor before using minoxidil to grow your beard, because you just never know the side effects, how it's gonna operate, how it's gonna, you know, interfere with your health conditions. That's why you must do your research and you must ask your doctor for advice or recommendations. They won't lie to you, they will help you. I don't know what your health conditions are, but I've used minoxidil on my journey and I haven't had no side effects. But still consult to your doctor or your clinic. They will give you the right answer, all right? But the overall objective is, should you use minoxidil to grow your beard? I suggest yes. But before you go right ahead on Amazon and buy it just because I say yes, or just because you've done some research and it has been proven that it can grow your beard, please consult your doctor. We don't want no health issues with nobody, all right? So please consult your doctor, and I am very serious on that. But other than that, minoxidil is a great topical solution to grow your beard, especially if your beard is patchy, if your beard has light spots, if you've been growing your beard for months and it hasn't been making no progress at all. Minoxidil will help. It will help. And for fast, effective growth, you can use it along with a dermaruler, a 0.5 millimeter dermaruler. I have one right here. This is a microneedling tool which creates small punctures onto the skin, and it promotes and stimulates healthy hair growth to that area. Once you roll it, the needles, it creates blood flow to that area, which creates healthy hair growth in that specific area. So if you have a patchy bear, you can apply the derma roller onto the patchy spots, and then if your skin can tolerate it, you can apply the minoxidil immediately. But for new beginners, I would wait a day before applying minoxidil, because you're a new beginner, you don't know how minoxidil will react with your skin, especially with using a derma roller. I'd wait a day, and if you feel like that your skin can tolerate the minoxidil after derma rolling, go for it. It will automatically absorb onto your skin for that effective beard growth. When I was in my minoxidil journey, I used the derma roll, then applied the minoxidil right away. No side effects, no bumps, no rash, nothing. I was perfectly fine, and now my beard is full and connected, right? It's a great tool, it's a great topical solution to grow your beard out, alright? It's your boy Wavy Shot. If you don't have more questions, feel free to comment it down below. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to the YouTube channel. We're on the road to 1,000 subscribers. We going up from here, alright? It's your boy Wavy Shot, man. Make sure you share this video to 5 friends that are struggling to grow their patchy beard, alright? And y'all can watch my previous videos, y'all can learn from them. And if you still have concerns or more questions, feel free to leave it in the comment section below, and I'll answer it in the next video, or I'll reply to it. I read all my comments, I see every last one of them, all right? So if you don't have any concerns, make sure that you leave it down below in the comment section. I will look at it, and I will help you guys out. I want y'all to grow your own beard out. Come on, man. Beard gang, join the family, man. Join the family. Join the beard family. I know everybody want that, you know, full beard that they desire and that they want. Join the family, man. Hop on that minoxidil. It will improve your beard growth. Trust me, it will work. All right? It's your boy Wavy Shot signing up. How you doing? I am not no regular. My life is like a